So this is a painting that I've been working on for quite a while now, too long really, but I've been keeping it to one side, working on it bit by bit, keep going back to it, keep changing it, you'll see how much it changes in this video.